Let's show you what went down on the floor. Jalen Hands, we've been singing his praises, has been red hot over the last couple weeks of conference play in transition. Nice finish at the rim.
When you allow Jalen Hands to utilize the entire court rather than grind it out in the half court, get him going downhill, he's tough to guard.
Josh Sharma thought he was going to win most improved player in the conference. This kid balled out, the senior, 18 points, 13 rebounds, also had four blocks. Hands the steal. I feel like I've said that
a decent
amount.
How fast he is with the ball. There's a difference between being just fast in general and then doing it with the ball in your hands, and he is that. Here's another example of it.
Hands, 13 points, 6 rebounds, 2 steals in the first half. It was a good burst by the Bruins at 1.10-2 RJ in that first half. A little bit later, UCLA leading by 11, David Singleton. 4 triples for UCLA at the break.
No, UCLA came out in the first half and really set the tone, but it was more about Stanford's struggles, I think, in that first half.
Well, you mentioned the struggles. Kaziak Pala here in the second half. That's his first bucket.
And that was an ugly bucket to boot. It was actually really good defense by UCLA, forcing him to kind of hit that half hook. Mm. And then this just too much. This is Jalen Hill, strong. This UCLA team is the second tallest in the entire country, and they utilize that height on the offensive glass.
Hill 12 and 10 off the bench. You mentioned the size. RJ, no, pregame, you were watching these dudes warm up. You kept, this team's really big. You just kept saying it, and you're right. As you see Chris Smith bury that triple. They're up 20 at that point. In transition, Chris Wilkes, bucket.
No, Chris, he didn't shoot the ball particularly well tonight, but he did just enough, right? He hit big shots when they needed. He helped push the lead up there, as you see.
Yeah, it was up to 26 at that point. Jaden Dallaire here, the steal
and
the flush. All of a sudden, Stanford's starting to make a little bit of a run, creeping closer in this ball game. Bruins up 14.
Ugh. It was just too easy.
Backbreaker. That's a nicely executed play there.
And once again, guys, it's the Bruins. They defeat the Cardinal in Vegas back-to-back years. UCLA has now won its opening game of the conference tournament 7 of the last 8 years.